two, three, five, six, seven. One, 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 two, three, five, six, seven.
Hello, everybody. I'm Marius.
I'm Elena.
And today we are going to learn the crossbody method. Or crossbody lift for the girl, it's a simple one, and we are going to turn, we as leaders, and also some styling bonus at the end, where Elena will tell you girls what to do to make this move a little bit more beautiful. Now, we'll show you one more time the move. So you go 1, 2, 3, just like in a crossbody lift. We turn 5, we go back 6, 7. Now, one more time from this angle, so 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Points, tricks and tips. 1, 2, 3 is exactly the same as you would be doing a crossbody lift. You go 1, 2, 3. Now, guys, on 5, just like turning to your left, okay, so it's a little bit like you would do your second part of the left turn. You go with your right that way, while you will pull the girl's hand on 5 on the direction that she's facing, and then on 6 you will turn her towards you. 6 and 7. One more time, a little bit more fluid. Imagine that you are doing a combination between the left turn and the crossbody lift. So you go like 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7. Now, hands. You go 1, 2, 3. You go 5. Okay? And on 6, just like in a normal crossbody lift, you pull the hand towards you. 6, 7. You do this while you are doing your steps. One more time. So, slowly. 1, 2, 3. I pull the girl's hand towards her facing direction and I go 5. Then I switch, I turn on 6 and the girl's hand towards my body. 6 and 7. Pay attention on 6. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. 6, 6, 6, 7. Now for the ladies' styling part.
For the ladies, we only have, regarding the steps, we only have the steps for the crossbody lift, the simple one. So we have 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. These are our steps. And for the hand, just to make the move a little bit more beautiful, we will do like 1, 2, 3. Then we go 5, 6, 7. And we go normal on 1. Before the ladies, just so you can see the move of the hand, your free hand, we will do like 1, 2, 3, then 5, 6, 7. The other hand is with the guy, yeah, and we'll stay on the guy. From this angle, so you can see it, so from here, 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7. And then you continue.
So, one more time, we go 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 7. This was today's lesson. We hope you like it, and don't forget, like, subscribe, comment, share it with your friends, and hit that bell button so that you will be notified by YouTube whenever we upload something. Bye bye.